This is the glamorous star of the hilarious television show Green Acres, Ava Gabor.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Virginia Waxman, from Barrington, Illinois.
This is the dynamic actor and popular Hollywood star, Hugh O'Brien.
Hi. And this is my partner, Dan Kiger, from Zanesville, Ohio. And we're all here to play that wonderful game, Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
Fine. Oh, it's nice to have you all with us. Hello, Ava.
Hello, darling.
You lovely thing. It's nice to have you back.
Thank you. It's so good to be back. It's been a long time.
I know it. Hello, friend. Good to see you.
You.
Good to have you back.
Sky.
We'll talk about that. What are you doing in New York?
Well, I am on my hiatus, you know, from Green Acres, and I've done 35 shows.
Yeah.
Because I'm still afraid that there'll be a day they won't ask me, and I can't say no.
Honey, I got news for you. They'll always ask you, but I'm so glad you're doing Password with
Thank
us.
Thank you.
And I'm so glad Green Acres is such a hit.
Thank you, darling.
Hello, Virginia.
Hello.
Virginia Waxman, I know you're married. What does your husband do?
My husband is a graduate student in architecture.
Good to have you here. Good for him. You, O'Brien, just flew in from California, right?
Yeah, I think I'm still on the plane.
Just got off the plane. What are you doing in New York?
Well, we're rehearsing Guys and Dolls, which I'm taking to Vietnam on June 8th, the whole show.
Well, congratulations. Isn't that wonderful? They're going to do Guys and Dolls for the boys in Vietnam. Luck be a lady tonight.
And my friend here is going to do Sky Masterson, the same role I'm doing, in Atlanta.
Right? We don't even look alike. All right, I'm going to do it in Atlanta. We'll see what happens. How are you, Dan?
Fine, thank you.
Let's see. What are your plans when you finish school?
Well, I'll go on to theological seminary.
Well, congratulations.
How intelligent.
We're going to go on to playing Password in just a moment. Right now, here's the message. No, they can't. They can't help you. They can't help you. They're not going to help you. No, you've got to figure the word out yourself.
Mean thing.
Now, here you go. There's the word. Ava Gabor. Hugh O'Brien.
Find it.
You got it? Want you to see it.
The password is banjo.
All right, Ava, 10 points. See if you can get Virginia to say it.
Instrument. Musician.
Musician. 9 points, you.
Strum.
Harp.
Strum harp. Well, he's a theology major, all right. 8 points, Ava.
Oh, don't talk to me, I'm nervous.
I gotta tell you.
A guitar, banjo.
You did. All right. All right. End of feeling sorry for you. You're gonna do all right.
That was pretty good.
That's very good. Dan and Virginia have a new word. Want you to see it.
The password is trophy.
10 points, Dan. See if you can get Hugh to say it.
Award.
Oscar.
Oscar? No, but that's the award to think of. 9 points, Virginia.
Prize.
Ah! Emmy?
Emmy? No. 8 points. 8 points, Dan.
Gold.
Trophy.
Yes! Look at that. 8-8. By the way, when you hear this sound, you know that sound?
No.
That means your clue has not
like
been
it.
Accepted by our authority. Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, who's
Why
an editor.
Why do you want me to know the sound altogether?
Well,
what
because
a nice sound.
It's a horrible sound.
I'm sorry, we'll change it. We should have a prettier sound for
yes,
you, I agree.
Sure.
We have a Gabor sound.
Yeah.
Oh,
can you imagine
Oh, it's a nice one.
Want you to see the nice one.
The password is chinchilla.
See if you can get Virginia to say that nice one, will you?
Yeah.
All right.
Fur. Mink.
Mink. No.
Nicer.
9 points. You don't.
I want
you're
your
helping
fur.
Him. All right. 5 seconds.
Fur.
Chinchilla.
Because we wear them.
Yeah.
We know all about
With Gabor around, you know we'd have to have chinchilla or sable.
Oh, depressing. You're very clever.
Yes, all right. Here we go. They have 17 points. They can win on
come
that.
Come, darling. We've got to hurry up.
The password is chatter.
Okay. 10 points will give you 18, Virginia.
Jabber.
What?
Jabber.
What's that?
Jabber. I don't know how to tell you. If I tell you, I don't know.
Gabber?
No, you say. What is Jabber?
Jabber is a.
You don't know your.
Yes, I do know.
I said very well.
Yeah.
Talking.
Talking. All right. Okay. No, it's not talking. If I'd have told you, I might have helped you. All right.
But you didn't.
No, I didn't. 9 points, Dan.
Chit.
Chat.
Roughly a form of the word, one chance to give me the precise word.
Chatter.
That's it. Very good. Chit chat. Got it. All right. Dan, you have $100 for that. And a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. You ready, Hugh? Wake up, boy. This is the fast one. You ready?
All right, here we go.
Why? 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Tea.
Coffee.
Container.
Bag.
Tea.
Cup.
Yes.
Dressing.
Roquefort.
Chef's.
Salad.
Yes.
Flower.
Bloom.
Holland.
Tulip.
Yes. Very good.
Milk.
Cow.
A monkey.
A coconut.
Very good.
Drink.
Gulp.
Slang.
Pop.
Whiskey.
Shot.
Slang.
Jigger.
Drunk.
Fish.
Let's see. Whiskey.
All right, Dan, that's a tough word for you.
I don't think that anybody knows it better.
Yeah, well. Dan, knowing your ambitions and the course for which you are preparing yourself, it's a little difficult to ask you to get the word, but I imagine you've heard it. Booze was the word.
Sure.
Yeah, you've heard the word. All right. You've done very well, Dan.
I wish I'd only heard it.
You what?
I wish I had only heard it.
Oh, I see. Well, now, you see, you said that. I didn't say it. All right. $300 for you, Dan. $350 for you, Virginia, for playing with us on Friday. Thank you both, and good luck to you both. We'll return in a moment. Betty Lynn, we'll talk about your guys and dolls later. Right now, let's continue playing Password and meet two more Password players, shall we?
Ava Gabor, meet your new partner from New York City, Michael Meenan.
Hello, Mike. Have a seat. Good to see you.
Hugh O'Brien, meet your new partner from Kansas City, Missouri, Elizabeth Criss.
All right, Michael, let's talk to Michael first. Let's see, do you have any hobbies, Michael?
I'm an amateur radio operator and a part-time disc jockey.
Well, good to have you here. I hope you'll play Password and enjoy it. Elizabeth Criss, let's see, are you a working girl?
Yes, I work as a part-time secretary, which gives me money to work in children's theater.
Good, fine. All right, we're going to play Password now. We got two very good players here, very excited ones. Here you go. Eva Gabor, Hugh O'Brien, friends.
Oh.
The password is drowsy.
You know this? Oh, I'm going to like this week. All right. Yes. Oh, well, who's John Daly? All right, here we go. Ava, 10 points.
You start. Sleepy.
Don't go to sleep. Just give her a
reason. No, just answer. Yeah. Sleepy.
5 seconds, Mike.
Say something.
Mattress.
No! Yeah.
Ava, you do distract your partners a little. Aren't they? 9 points, you.
Slumber.
Dreamy.
No. 8 points, Ava.
Relaxed. Look at me. Maybe it'll come.
5 seconds, Mike.
Tired.
Tired, no. Okay, 7 points, Hugh.
twilight.
Repose.
Repose? No. 6 points, Ava.
Tired.
Tired. 5 seconds, Mike.
Restful?
Restful, no. 5 points, you.
Semi.
Semi. 5 seconds.
I'm fortunate.
Elizabeth?
Sleep.
No. 4 points, Ava.
Energetic?
5 seconds. Mike?
Michael, wake up.
There goes your time. All right, 3 points.
I'm falling off the chair.
Sleepy.
Sleepy.
Loggy.
No, add them up. 2 points, Ava.
Linguid. Is that a good word?
Languid.
Languid.
Languid. Linguid, languid, as long as you're healthy. All right. Languid.
What's that word?
Say it, whatever it is.
5 seconds.
Don't think, Mike. What's that word? Don't think it's an easy word.
Lethargic.
Lethargic.
No, I don't know such a word.
1 point, Hugh.
Lethargic.
Lethargic. 5 seconds, Elizabeth.
Pooped.
Pooped. No, I must tell you the word. The word is a very easy word. It's drowsy.
Oh,
it's easy if you know it, I might add. Drowsy.
The
clues,
the
clues were magnificent. They were vivid.
They were.
Yes, to say the least. We'll return to Password in a moment, right after this message.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you very much. We're playing Password this week with, I think, one of the most delightful comedians in show business, starring in a brilliant and delightful comedy that you enjoy every week, Green Acres. Here she is, Ava Gabor. And a young man who has a lot of friends in this world. He's going to be seen in a brand new movie called Texas Africa Style.
Africa Texas Style.
That's what it's called. It's called Africa Texas Style. That's what it's called. I just thought I'd plant it in their mind. The star, of course, is Hugh O'Brien. You know him. Elizabeth Press and Michael Meehan. All right, here's the brand new word. As they look at, no, I want to give it back to Eva and Hugh because they didn't get it the last time. We'll play another word with them. I want you to see the word.
Oh.
The password is puff.
Start with you again.
How could you do that to me?
You know this word.
I am not so sure, but I try. Puff.
No, that's good. This is poof, and you said puff, huh?
Well, what's wrong with that?
That's the same word, poof and puff.
You kidding?
I can't explain it, but it is.
Puff's all poofed up.
That's yeah. Not right. Give me another
poof
one.
Poof is... All right, we'll give you a new one.
Oh, that's silly.
We may use up a lot of words this way, but it'll be fun.
Give me another one. Poof and puff is not the same.
Oh, no, they're not.
That's what I thought. Okay.
The password is postman.
Now, let's see what you can do to this one. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. All right, 10 points.
Mail.
Mail.
Stamp.
Stamp, no. 9 points, Hugh.
Deliverer.
Postman.
Postman is the word. Very good, too.
I don't want to start anymore. It's not good.
All right. Well, we'll see. We'll let Michael start this time, all right? Elizabeth? Friends.
The password is sober.
Okay, Mike, see if you can get Ava Gabor to say that word.
Oh, gosh. Come on, Michael.
5 seconds.
Stoned.
Drunk?
Drunk? No. 9 points, Elizabeth.
Drunk.
Intoxicated.
Intoxicated. 8 points, Mike.
Opposite.
Sober.
Yes. Very good. That's the way to play it.
Give me a very proper good, Mike. Word and I answer properly.
You answered very well, you see. Just play it right and you've
now
got it. Poof, puff.
The password is tweezer.
No, I don't know this word.
You don't know this word?
No, not at all. This is not
Let me say it to you. You know this word, I promise you.
mess.
Oh. All right.
I don't start.
No, you don't start, as a matter of fact. I'm glad you reminded me. 10 points. You do confuse me a little. 10 points.
You pluck.
Chicken.
Pluck chicken. All right, 9 points, Ava.
Eyebrows. Listen to that word, what they said.
Yeah.
I just got to help them. They're not listening.
Don't help too much.
No. Right. Eyebrows.
Mascara?
No.
No. 8 points, you.
Instrument.
Tweezer.
That's it. You know, she's right, Mike. You got to add them all up, don't you?
You've got to listen over there, too, because
you should. You know, we should have you do instructions for each of these shows. We'll return in a moment. Right now, here's a message for you. We burn up those every day. All right, 8 to 17. Here you go, Mike. Good luck. Elizabeth, you can win on that. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is close or close.
Okay, Mike starts 10 points. Give you 18, Mike.
Shut.
Shut. Shut. Like a pistol shot?
No, shut.
Oh, shut. Close. Shut.
Yes, that's it. Ava, look at the score.
That
18 to 17.
Oh.
You can both win on this. You start, Hugh.
18 to 17.
18 to 17.
I forgot I have to work.
The password is dumpling.
Oh, ooh.
You know this word? He starts.
I do?
Yeah, Hugh. Yeah. 10 points. Give you the game.
Sugar.
Sugar.
Candy.
Sugar candy. You can have the game if you do it, Ava.
Don't make me nervous.
All right.
Chicken.
5 seconds, Mike.
Go, Mike, go.
Chicken.
Daddy?
Chicken
no!
Daddy. If the Ava Gabor doesn't know what a chicken daddy is, nobody knows what a chicken daddy is.
Sugar daddy.
Sugar, you know.
Daddy,
all right.
I never heard of.
All right. 8 points will give you the game, Hughes.
Lumpy.
Lumpy. 5 seconds, Elizabeth.
Cube,
no. Logical. 7 points will give you the game, Ava.
Eating.
5 seconds, Mike.
Hand looks so pain.
5 seconds. There goes your time.
Salt?
All right, no. 6 points, Hugh.
Chicken.
Soup.
Soup. 5 points, Ava.
Oh, I'm suffering.
There goes your time.
No,
you have to say it. Say it.
Round.
Round.
I think it is, isn't it?
Yeah,
yes, it is.
It can be. 5 seconds. There goes your time, Mike. All right. 4 points, Hugh.
Food.
There goes your time. 5 seconds.
Noodles?
No, 3 points, Ava.
Noodles? You don't eat well.
5 seconds. Say anything, Mike.
Cupcake?
No. 2 points, you.
Sugar.
5 seconds.
Ava. Ball.
No, 1 point, Ava.
German.
German, yeah.
That's real.
Yeah, German. 5 seconds, Mike. There goes your time. No, I must tell you the word. The word is dumpling. Dumpling.
Oh, you know, chicken.
Chicken dumpling. And it is a German dish, I guess. All right, I got a brand new word here. Let's see what happens with this.
Is that us again? Yes, I can't stand this.
The password is Camilla.
It's me I start.
No, Hugh starts. 5 seconds.
Bathrobe.
Negligee.
No. 9 points. Ava, give you the game.
Chinese.
Porcelain.
No, bathrobe. Okay. 8 points. Hugh will give you the game.
Japanese.
Kimono.
Kimono. It's Japanese. Oh, they were of a kind. 1 minute.
Here we go.
First word.
Shave.
Wait. You gotta get the clock. Well, go good. Pardon me.
Shave.
Cream.
Sharp.
Razor.
Sharp.
Blade.
Yes.
Full.
Empty.
Medium.
Half.
Yes, very good.
Distance.
Yonder.
Walk up.
Flight.
I can have
run.
Run.
Far.
Let's go to the next word.
Let's go to the next word. Japanese.
Kimono.
Burn.
Incense.
Yes.
Peace.
War.
Yes. Very good. Mild was the distance always. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope. Goodbye.
Hey, it's me, Howie.
Hi, Howie.
The biggest deal on television is on GSN. And I'm talking about me, Howie Mandel.
That is not right.
Just kidding. It's Deal or No Deal on GSN.
Oh, thank you.
Deal or No Deal, tomorrow, 7 p.m., 6 Central on GSN.